And all the other committee members, welcome to the Beat Treat stage. Well, we have now come to our last performance of the day and last performance of this event. So let me present before you all a bunch of talented, dynamic, diverse personalities. Please put your hands together for East Meets West. Everybody make some noise. Public hai, maja hai. Well, ladies and gentlemen, true to their name, we have people come from two ends of the world together to create soulful music. They say music has no language, no barrier, but music definitely connects people. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have amongst us an extraordinary musician, Nash Norbert. We are very privileged, sir, to have you here at our stage perform for the very first time. Well, people, let me tell you something about Nash. He has been under the tutelage of India's legendary maestro and Padma Vibhushan recipient, Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia ji. Please put your hands together for him and his Pandit. Well, we also have the very famous, very talented, very dynamic and creative person, Abhijit Bohankar. Please put your hands together for him. Well, people, he is the first artist to play Indian classical ragas on the keyboard. He is also considered to be the topmost fusion music performers and producers in India. One more time, make some noise for Abhijit Bohankar. Well, we have one beautiful lady amongst all the gentlemen out here. Can we please put our hands together for Sahara Jain? Well, like I told you before, I'd say it again. This is, for this year, you are the first lady who's going to be performing on the guitar, and we are really excited to watch you perform. Can we please put our hands together for the guitarist Sahara Jain? She's come all the way from Canada to learn the art of music in India. She definitely believes India has good music which relaxes the soul, isn't it? Well, next we have Anirudh. On the percussions, Anirudh Shirke, everyone. Well, he has been trained under Ustad Allah Raka Khan. He's now learning the pakawaj under Pandit Bhavani Shankar ji. And he's also taking training for Indian classical music, Indian classical voice under Pandit Murli Manohar Shukla ji. Please put your hands together for Anirudh Shirke. And lastly, we've got Akshay Jadhav on the tabla. His initial training began under the guidance of his father, Shri Ashok Jadhav ji. And currently, he is under the training of Pandit Suresh Tadwalkar. Can we please, please, please make some noise for this amazingly talented bunch of people out here on the Beat Treat stage? Well, over to you, people.
Thank you. बहुत ये बात होता है. हेलो मॅच नोकर जे वाजवत आहेत ते इंडियन क्लासिकल म्युझिक आहे म्हणून जास्त टाळ्या वाजव कारण ते अमेरिकेचे बाहेरचे लोक येऊन आपलं शास्त्रीय संगीत म्युझिक वाजवत आहेत. दॅट इज द स्पेशालिटी ऑफ दिस कॉन्सर्ट ईस्ट मीट्स वेस्ट अँड थँक सो मच फॉर कमिंग. नाव वी हॅव दिस वंडरफुल व्हॉइस फ्रॉम कॅनडा आणि she will also sing a couple of sargams of Indian music. baghuya kasa hote hai he sagla experiment chalu hai tumcha sarke rasik ahet mhanun. so all these connoisseurs of music out here, I hope you are enjoying and you will enjoy. thanks. One more new thing about this is we are performing for the first time directly on the stage in front of you.
What an honor.
Just one rehearsal. आता शिर्डी इकडे बसले ते सारखे बघतायत की आम्हाला कधी चान्स मिळतोय. सो थोडीफार जुगलबंदी मिळते. Thank you.
Sa 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 s